too. If I don't put it on there right where it goes, it's gonna get hurt. You know that, right? So we're gonna put it right up where it needs to be. On here, chat. And no, we're not putting it in a smart place. One, two, three, four. By engine 5. Hey chat, what I'm doing is chat, we're gonna do something there we go. Thank you. Screw this game. I can't even get your thinking. God. We could put this fight on our list. Nope. I'm doing it, chat. Yeah. We're gonna get this done right here. If I can't get it from this, then we're just not. Come on. I've already been knocked off. still gonna go and do this real quick, Jack. I'm done. Have fun. One last hurrah. Bye. Yeah, we're gonna go and blow this up. It can be one of the bigger fireworks shows ever. Chat, it can be so big that the whole entire server can shut down. Okay, it's gonna be so big. I don't think the snake even knows it. It ain't gonna even see the light of day. It's gonna be so big, this boat here is gonna rock for like 7 days. If both the fool's house are gonna shake. Once again, why did it do that? You actually got a nuclear bomb. Okay. Wait till you see this thing explode. I wanna see that snake in there. It's blowing. I wanna see that snake get blown into the leaves. It'll be fun if it did. Alright, chat. Here we go. We're gonna go play this. Do a little bit of a social game. Big that it's gonna be the whole server is gonna hear. You thought the actual cannon sound was big. Wait till this thing goes off. It's gonna be sick, man. Your ears are gonna fall off. Alright there, snake. Get ready, snake. If we get this here, they're gonna do it. I'm gonna blow you up this neighborhood. What's the other item? We're gonna take it. I think, like I said, motion I could do. It's the item when I don't feel like doing it anymore. Go grab the other thing, there we go. Level up on merch real quick. One at cafe is gonna be exploding. Oh dear, exploding of a lifetime right now. Alright chat, we're gonna go and do the fast sell. I'm gonna get you in here. You're holding every part of our boat right now when I'm trying to battle this thing. See, if you have 5 TNT to blow that thing up and you get it. What do you need? 5? 4? Nope, can't do that. You gotta have 5. Once again, guys, thank you for joining on my voyages. Thank you for the fun. Thank you for all the excitement today. You guys rock. Couldn't do it all without you guys. You guys make it. You guys make this be what it is. Well, I do, but you guys make me come back every night. And I wanted the Kenny to come back. So we're gonna be back tomorrow night. I don't know how we're gonna do this. Do up in the air. I'm thinking of doing like a half-half. We go 45 on that and 45 on that. And then from there, we can work on doing some order in the war. Order in the war. Order in the war. And we'll see how that goes. See what we can get from that. Actually, you know, we'll try to war out tomorrow night, and we'll see about that, and we'll see where we get from there. We're gonna actually I'll see about it. Well, I'm gonna leave my other boys here. Yeah, we had a whole miss heavy into this boat. New update, our boat would have been sunk by now. If you got one bite, you're done, you're done. Once again, if you repair it, yeah. If the same hole keep getting hit, but if you repair anything, that's a miniature hole. The same hole. Selling this stuff and logging off, so it ain't like you gotta go be closer. Be one of them, so. Yeah, but, just like me, how close is that? Yeah, we did really good tonight. I think we're gonna start out with some Devil's War.